Good morning. Welcome to another day in my life video.
Whoops.
I woke up a little late. I went to bed way too late last night, so I was really tired and I just could not wake up at 9. Yeah, this morning I just washed my face, brushed my teeth. Dylan and his friend Aaron are coming to pick me up because we're gonna go to the beach and we're gonna go free diving. Made my bed, picked out a swimsuit. Picked out some clothes. And now we're here. Hey, before we start the video, I want to let you guys know that this video is sponsored by Timberland, and I'm really excited about this because all throughout high school, I loved Timberland boots. I feel like they're absolutely perfect for fall. So just want to let you guys know, let's get on to the video.
Hi.
So I'm just gonna have this Clif Bar. It's really not the best option for breakfast, but it's okay. And I have some water because I'm gonna eat and work out after I go to the beach, so it's gonna be okay. We're at the beach now and I can't see anything, but obviously we're at the beach. So I decided I'm not gonna go free diving today, but Dylan's still going free diving and he's gonna get some cool footage, so.
YouTube diver extravaganza brought to you by Summer. If you would like to scuba-scribe,
wow,
make sure down below.
I've been laying out. How was diving?
It's really fun. Footage is gonna be super cool.
Okay, now we're at Laguna Niguel. We're gonna get some food. This looks really good, minus the potato. Look at this dog. It's like a tiger, and it's on its own chair.
A few moments later.
How long have you been here?
Dude, way too long.
What, you've just been here?
I've just been here. Where have you been?
I was at the beach. You're making tacos?
Dude. What do you think I do on these days?
How long have you been here? You lit candles?
Yeah. I lit candles.
Oh.
I've been here.
Why are you in our apartment?
What? This is your apartment?
Yeah.
What are you doing here? Who are you?
I don't even know. So we've been home for a little bit. Dylan and I went to Target yesterday and we got, let me just show you. I got this. I already set it up, so there it is. I just got a bunch of stuff to make my loft look more like a workspace and a little bit cuter because this is where I do my editing and where I want to do like everything else. I got this and I really want to set it up with Dylan. Okay, so we're building this thing right now.
Guys, I like to build.
I got some other things from Target yesterday. I got this thing for my desk. I got the best pencils ever. And I got this clock. It matches my desk. And I got this really cute, huge plant. Here it is. Nice job.
This is actually really small.
I think she loves me, cause I got the check on me.
Make a playlist video, except the only problem is like my cringy lip syncing to it, but you know, if you're interested, let me know. We're making this light right now, so we have to crumple up all of these papers. It's much later. It's dark outside. I did a lot to my loft. I want to get a few more things and I want to, you know, arrange it exactly how I want it, but this is a start. You guys are gonna see the finished product in my apartment tour when I'm completely done with my apartment. Okay, this is the coolest thing. I have a color changing light bulb and I put it in there. I can actually control it from my phone. How amazing is that? And then this is what my desk looks like. It's really messy, but I just put a few things here and there. I found these lights and I thought it looked pretty cool behind my computer. For this area, I put up my calendar, my clock, and my little shelving unit has a few decorations on it now. I'm not sure about these Brandy Melville pictures. I might take them down, I might move them, I don't really know. It is now 7:52, what the heck? It's pretty late. Now I'm gonna do a little bit of makeup. Best primer ever. Benefit Professional. Instead of applying concealer, I'm gonna use a little bit of my It Cosmetics CC cream blue bronzer over the top of it. I think one of the best things ever was when a bunch of you guys tweeted me that Kendall Jenner Snapchat article thing about her using bronzer as eyeshadow, and you guys were all like, you did it first, and I was like, thank you. This is the makeup look for the night. No makeup, makeup look. Natural highlight, aka oil. All right, now let's pick out an outfit. So I'm wearing the classic Timberlands. These are literally the epitome of fall for me. Like every time fall came around, I'd want to wear my Timberlands. Thick, clunky, tan boots are fall. You guys can get them at journeys.com or in a Journeys store near you. There's plenty to choose from. They have more than boots too. They also have these really cool sneakers. Huge shout out to Timberland. I'll have a link in the description box if you guys are interested. I feel like I'm way overdressed to go to Olive Garden, but I really just threw it on. It was nothing. I mean, off the shoulder tops and skinny jeans are pretty uncomfortable, but this hat really helps because I didn't have to do my hair.
Okay, we just got the breadsticks. Oh yes, this is the best. I haven't had one of these since I was like 15. They're hard. So my spaghetti just came and wow, that's a lot of tomato sauce. But I'll let you guys know if I like it. And Dylan got...
I got some salmon, herb grilled salmon with some broccoli.
Yours looks better than mine.
I remember why I don't come to Olive Garden.
I mean, I don't want to be a hater or anything, but like, that was crap.
Yeah, I ordered the spaghetti. It was just... He tried it too. I'm not the only one. It's just like super, super plain and like there was nothing good about it. I know it's just spaghetti, but like spaghetti is not healthy and it was a huge plate of spaghetti. And so if I was gonna eat spaghetti, it would have to be good and it wasn't good. So I actually sent it back. We're gonna go to Subway, which also isn't like the best quality, but
at least it's like slightly healthier than Olive Garden spaghetti.
All right, guys, back with the good lighting. Was that laugh? Dylan just told me this. He overheard the workers at the bar. They were like, when we were walking by, they were like, is that the girl that took her food back or that didn't like her spaghetti? And the other guy was like, yeah. And he was like, she's fresh.
Fresh.
Fresh. I'm fresh.
But the food wasn't.
Yes, putting all the rumors to rest, I am fresh. Stop asking me. Here at home, where I belong. The gas station, because I'm gassed up as frick.
Oh my word, it's closed, babe.
The gas station man is just staring at me and I made eye contact with him and he didn't even break eye contact.
I'm a professional dancer. Yeah.
second Subway was closed. So, see you later. Third Subway, open. Yes, I'm super high maintenance. It's okay. It's okay, right?
It's okay.
I'm pretty high maintenance when it comes to food. Look at my Timberlands. They're so cute. Oh, look how cute they are. You like my Timberlands, babe? Freak yeah. Jab on the haters. I'm so annoying. You can unsubscribe now. Just kidding. Like and subscribe. All right, I'm not putting that in the video. Yeah. I got my Timberlands dirty. What did I even do? Huge shout out to Timberland for sending me all of these. I'm 100% set for fall and winter. Wow. I just planned my day for tomorrow. Now I'm gonna study the scriptures a little bit and go to bed. But anyway, that is a day in my life. I didn't even acknowledge that I look like a starry night. Got my spot treatment on. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this whole video. If you watched all the way to this point, comment star. If you liked this video and you're new, I've made about 4 other ones, so I'll have that in the description box. And you should also probably subscribe if you liked this video, because this is my channel. This is what my videos are. So if you like it, you should subscribe. I post every Wednesday and Friday. Shout out to the McBabes of the week. You guys are the best. The only thing that I'm not very happy about today is that I didn't work out, but I'm gonna work out tomorrow morning, so I need to go to sleep. See you guys on Wednesday. Bye. Oh,